Hi everyone, I'm Mia, application engineer from SHINING3D. In this video, I'll introduce you our new standalone inspection-ready metrology 3D scanner, FreeScan Omni. Today, we're taking it to the metrology lab for a typical task in manufacturing. First article inspection, or FAI for short. It's a key quality control process used to verify that a newly manufactured part meets all required parameters before mass production begins. Traditionally, FAI relies on CMMs, which are accurate but slower and often require multiple setups and additional software to complete the process. This is where FreeScan Omni comes in. Its stream scanning mode combines wireless scanning at 0.02 millimeters accuracy with PTB-certified inspection module. Data stream directly from the touchscreen controller to the workstation, where it's quickly processed and inspected. Compared to traditional methods, the entire process is faster, more flexible, and more efficient. This all-in-one system brings flexibility and performance together in a closed-loop FAI workflow. Let's see how it works, starting with this damping struct. First, simply place FreeScan Omni onto the smart dock. The dock not only charges the device, but also bridge a Wi-Fi connection to the workstation, streaming scanning to the computer screens instantly. At this point, Omni functions as a wireless controller for scanning. Start by selecting scan global markers to capture markers on the strut. This step helps improve smooth tracking and more accurate results. Then click Generate GMF to create global markers file. Next, switch to scan mesh on the left panel and set the resolution. For this part, 0.5 millimeters works well. For the scanning mode, choose 93 laser lines mode, which captures the entire surface efficiently. Thanks to its triple 31 line laser setup, Omni delivers an ultra-fast scanning speed of over 7.6 million points per second. For area with fine details or deep holes, switch to 25 parallel line or one single line mode to capture more intricate features. Once the scanning is complete, review the data, optimize the mesh on the workstation, and save the final results locally. Go to Inspect on the top guideline to enter PTB-certified SHINING3D Inspect. Import the inspection template along with the mesh data we just saved. The system will automatically run a full inspection right away. Check 3D comparison and look at this color map, where the parts deviations are clearly visualized. We can also check cylindricity of these tiny cylinder features, perform 2D cross-section comparisons, and view detailed measurements like plane angles, hole diameters, and so on. So that's a full FAI workflow for FreeScan Omni. It combines fast scanning and instant inspection in one seamless process. A smart, flexible solution for first article inspection and more. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more applications with SHINING3D metrology solutions.